God Gamer here, and welcome to an anime fighting game. Let's begin with the first episode. Let's go!
So you will not require our assistance. Is that correct?
No. I don't want to require your assistance.
Very well. In that case, there is nothing more to be said.
Ooh, okay.
As for your presence here, this room is ordinarily only accessible to those bound by a contract.
Well, I'm trapped in your animated dimension, so how?
You are fated to refine your power. You will most definitely require our assistance, eventually. Until we meet again, farewell. Most intriguing.
Are you certain about this? Our domain is indivisible from the destiny of our guests. Nothing meaningless happens in this room.
Alrighty.
Which can only mean that the fate of our visitor just now will be...
Margaret?
Pardon. I spoke out of turn. We are only allowed to watch over and assist those guests who are bound by the terms of the contract.
Alrighty, Igor, you look creepy and that girl looks good, but what am I doing here?
Indeed.
So, the young man Yu Narukami is tied to our recent guest's fate.
What?
I wonder what fate, or rather, encounter will await him.
Alright.
Yu Narukami. Now that's a guest who never ceases to amaze.
Okay, things are chuckling. Oh, man. What's gonna happen?
Hunch this was gonna happen.
What?
Well, your hunch isn't getting us anywhere. What are we supposed to do? There's not a single open seat.
That's just how it goes at Juness during Golden Week. And on Children's Day at that.
Okay, well, what happens on Children's Day is weird. What's Children's Day?
If it wasn't this busy, we'd be out of business by now.
Today's Children's Day?
What the heck is Children's Day?
Huh? I should have brought Nanako.
That's what you're worried about?
Why do you get run around and back? Okay.
Yo, Senpai! I got us some seats.
I'm not older than you! You're older than me! So you're my son! So... Senpai... Senpai means someone older than you in Japanese.
Ooh, good job, Kanji. That's pretty impressive, Kanji. Especially for you.
Damn it, Ted. Leave the especially for you part out next time.
All right, break it up.
Nope. Let's go, Yukun.
Right.
Where am I, exactly? Someone please explain to me where I am.
So it's a great day out, and,
Dude, what? I don't think this is the time for that.
What?
Well, how else should I start off? Look at the size of this crowd. I'd say I made the right call showing up like this.
Nah, I don't think so.
If I came in my usual costume, the little kids would be swarming my adorable bod. I'd be mobbed.
What?
Oh, yes, I've seen how the children tear off your fur from time to time.
What?
Wow! Are you being nice to me, Yuki-chan? Has our love finally blossomed?
Huh? Of course it hasn't.
Come on.
Shot down as always.
Aw, man, you guys look perfect together.
It's because you never learn.
Really?
Well, let's get down to business. Didn't get to talk much yesterday, after all.
Don't worry about the craft. Let's start the investigation team meeting anyway.
Yeah, though we are missing two people. It's just not the same without our full roster of pretty girls, huh? Not only Risei-chan, but Nao-chan couldn't be here either.
Well, it's not like the other day, where we just lost contact with Risei.
She seems really busy.
I didn't see her talk to me while I'm just sitting here. And you guys just talking to me. I'm fussy, but I didn't know if I'm
just gonna walk away. She said she had work during the holidays, too. At least we got to talk to her yesterday.
Yeah, Nao-kun's job is keeping her busy, too. I guess it's the same old for them.
Nao-kun knew things about what happened that not even we did. Apparently, she knew about Mitsuru-san and her friends from the start.
Thanks to her, though, we got some good information.
Well then, let's get everyone up to speed on what happened using that info.
I guess that's right.
What was it that started it all? Midnight Channel again, I guess. I thought I was dreaming for a good chunk of it, so it's not really hitting me.
Why am I bound to a contract again?
Was jealous of my popularity and tried to break us friends up.
Mm-hmm. But that wasn't it. Their goal was to disrupt our hearts by making us fight each other, and then steal our personas after they returned to being shadows.
Naruto said as much too.
I don't know. Turning them back to shadows and stealing them, that doesn't sound like something just anyone could pull off.
Maybe not. But we know for certain that the culprit was using that method to try and gather powerful shadows.
Gathering shadows, huh? That's definitely not something any normal person would do.
How are things inside the TV?
I don't know. The mind asked. So I should ask Teddy. Who's Teddy?
Spit it out.
It's hard to say for sure, but I sense these weird presences. They feel kind of like shadows, but not really.
I hope you're not talking about me, because I'm just wondering.
Weird presences? You mean there's something strange in there? I don't really know.
Guys, pay attention. I'm sitting right here.
Could it be? The culprit, maybe?
Maybe, but maybe not. How would that make sense? The culprit wasn't a Persona user, right?
Well, I don't think it's a Persona user at all. Which I don't even know what a Persona user is. Okay, can you guys just tell me what's going on in this dimension?
He did say that he used Labrys because he couldn't enter the TV world himself.
Alright.
So, wouldn't that mean this weird thing Ted's talking about can't be our bad guy? Or maybe the culprit can shove people into a TV even though he's not a Persona human.
There's one more thing that bothers me.
What's going on?
It's something Naruto said.
Naruto?
There's so much we don't know.
But no matter what the culprit was trying to do, if he was after us in the TV world, I doubt this case will wrap itself up.
I agree. Oh, then does that mean...
Too bad for Mitsuru-san, but we're gonna ignore her request not to get involved.
So the investigation team's back in business.
Yep. Here we can fight too.
I'm in too.
After all, team now.
Plus, I can't...
So it's decided.
Just kidding, guys. I'm not in the dimension. I'm here in my house, in my room playing the game, but bothering me.
Makes me so mad. What was that carnivore whose discarded womanhood stuff all about? I could swear people cross the street now when they see me.
It's been 12 minutes.
Really? I'm actually pretty impressed.
Huh? Is that...
No, that's not what I meant.
I'm skipping all this.
Did he?
Send... Sure.
No.
I'm skipping all this.
She was
a story. Huh?
What? Jeez, the what?
Oh, sorry, that's...
Never mind.
Nah, I doubt.
Mitchell. Shut up. Labrys is...
Don't worry.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey.
Oh, well, it was the egg, didn't help.
Actual
raining.
Nanny?
Okay, I'll call him.
Cool deal.
What do you think?
If the...
Is it Pandachi? No, it would...
Oh.
It sounds so weird when I'm doing that. Please tell me I'm fighting now. Please tell me I'm fighting. It's that anime fighting game. I want to fight.
You mean the big sp-
Yeah. Hey, my name. Okay, I'm battling. Screw it.
Well. The Velvet Room. This place exists between dream and reality.
I killed you!
Mind and matter. Now, why don't you introduce yourself?
This is definitely Game Runner.
Sorry, but I won't lose.
Picture in your head your own appearance, as well as your alter ego, and I wish you good luck.
Versus all. Safety. I'm new. I'm
Captain Resultable Yosuke Hanamura.
Game Burner. Game Burner versus whoever I get.
Just like the TV world. This is the true tournament finale.
Hi, this is your announcer, Rizette. Things are getting really heated up here?
You guys again? People don't like guys who are too picky, you know?
Don't move. I'll finish you off in one strike.
Oh, not cool. My partner's my first opponent? Well, he's obviously a fake this time, so I'll just fight now and think later.
Wrong. One.
Power in the universes. Dimension power unlocked. Any dimension, any time, I can beat any human. You can't be on Burrito. Versus a girl. Let's get this party started. Oh.
Game two will now begin.
I'll slap you down like a fly.
Even a worm will turn, you know.
Round one.
Wow, you're going.
the winner! Game Runner's the winner.
Is anyone surprised by the results?
Actually, how are things in the TV world? Maybe Teddy knows something.
You know what? This is the end of the video, so I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next Inferno. Oh, wait a minute. Let me just do one more battle. Just make sure you guys are excited.
Next up, Game 3. The Beast in Heat, Teddy!
Oh, I killed you before! Now it's time to kill you again! You killed me in that battle, but I'm gonna get you back!
I don't dare even blink!
I'm gonna kill you, Teddy, again! I'm gonna kill Teddy again. It's gonna be fun.
Next is game 3!
Yosuke, I was so lonely! Teddy, you okay? Hey, what's going on in the TV world? I got forced out too, but never mind that. The school's in more trouble. Look! Huh? Whoa! Teddy, you must be one of the fakes!
Wrong! What?
Fuck! Go class!
Lost class!
You have a pizza! I'm treating you up now! Now I'm gonna beat you! I'm not gonna battle her right now. So, see you guys in the next Inferno.